All right, got Mackenzie and Maddie here with me. How are you girls doing today?
Great.
Fantastic.
Fantastic, eh? Are you excited?
Yes, but a little bit nervous.
Yeah. A little bit nervous, a little bit excited. How about scared? Are you scared at all?
No.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
No, not at all.
A little bit.
A little bit.
I just won't let it show.
A little bit. So you, I think you're the sane one in between the two of you because you're not scared at all. I think something is absolutely wrong with you. Yeah. I'm glad you're going with me then. So, Mackenzie, you want to tell me what's going on here today? What's up with the funny harnesses? What are you about to do?
We are about to go skydiving today.
Skydiving?
Skydiving.
Okay, I take it back. You're crazy. Oh, what the hell are you doing?
I know.
So, any special reason why you're doing this crazy thing today or what?
No. I'm feeling adventurous today.
Right on,
yep.
Right on.
Yeah.
Cool, I think you're in the right place then. We're gonna have a lot of fun. In a few minutes, we're gonna go all the way up to 10,000 feet.
Oh,
and then we're gonna be dropping back to Earth, screaming the whole way down, going 120 miles an hour.
I like it.
Right on, sweet.
I'm getting pumped now.
Good, good. So any last pearls of wisdom to the people back home before we do this crazy thing?
I would say if you're crazy enough to do this, come try it. But I mean, we'll see after.
We'll talk after you land.
We'll talk after.
Yeah. All right, give me a high five. Boom, boom. Let's go skydive. You can take your goggles off now. Perfect. Safe and sound, back on the ground.
Crazy. I love that.
Right on. What was your favorite part?
You know, honestly, I kind of liked the part when we went out.
Right on.
Yeah, because it was just like
the first step.
The adrenaline.
So is it safe to say you're going to do this again?
Oh, yeah.
Right on.
That's
it, your hook.
That was cool. Thanks. Thanks so much.
Give me a high five. We'll see you here next time.
Yeah.